This video is designed to provide an overview of wideband tympanometry. Wideband tympanometry is a revolutionary method of analyzing the middle ear. A simple probe click that covers the frequency range of 226 to 8000 Hz is used, instead of conventional tympanometry that uses a single probe tone frequency, such as 226 or 1000 Hz. By testing this large frequency range, hundreds of tympanograms are measured in one simple recording using a single pressure sweep. In addition to the number of individual tympanograms recorded, wideband tympanometry yields much more data than is provided by conventional tympanometry. In the Tympanograms tab, it is possible to select any number of the individual tympanograms. This is also where you can see the wideband average tympanogram. This displays an average of a range of the single probe tone tympanograms. This averaging process reduces unwanted noise and provides a clearer result for an easier interpretation. The absorbance graph introduces a new measure found in wideband tympanometry. Absorbance is a measure of how much energy is absorbed by the middle ear. Different absorbance patterns can be indicative of different pathologies, and using the absorbance graph can add much more power to your interpretation than the standard type A, B, C classification. Wideband tympanometry also records a value called the resonance frequency. Middle ear pathologies can be considered in terms of mass and stiffness. A mass-dominated pathology, such as middle ear effusion, will show a decrease in the resonance frequency. A stiffness-dominated pathology, such as otosclerosis, will show the resonance frequency shift to a higher value. Wideband tympanometry is performed in much the same way as traditional tympanometry and is a quick and easy measurement to perform, yielding a large amount of data which can help in the assessment of the middle ear and diagnosis and analysis of middle ear conditions.